Hi, this is John from BookBaby, here to help you export your PDF from Adobe InDesign. Once you have completed your layout in InDesign, you will need to export the layout to a PDF to send us for printing. If you have any elements that you want to go all the way to the edge of the page when your book is cut and bound, make sure they extend to the bleed line. Choose File, Export, and make sure Adobe PDF for print is chosen. Choose PDF X4 as your starting preset. Make sure you have all pages and are not exporting as spreads. Choose the compression option to verify you are not downsampling your images below 300 dpi. Make sure you do not include any printer's marks and select Use Document Bleed Settings so that your pages will export with bleed and your proofing and production will go smoothly. At this point, you can export your PDF and review it before uploading. You will see that InDesign creates bleed for the binding side bleed. You can check the properties of your PDF to verify it is the correct size, a quarter of an inch larger than your final trim size. There you have it. We're looking forward to seeing your manuscript today.